It's a place where we're taking the most current technologies and trying to do this thing that is as old as human consciousness, which is worship. Genuine religious experiences happen on the internet, and they happen here at the Church of the Larger Fellowship because we have a spirit of innovation while holding true to these fundamental experience of being together in a religious community.